Hi, thanks for joining. My name's Rob, and today I'm going to take you through how to create a Flexitive preview page. Now, Flexitive preview pages are incredibly easy to create, which makes them perfect for getting approval on your design at any point during your design process. Right now, I have a fully animated HTML5 design with sizes across many, many different fixed and responsive sizes. However, you can use this even to get approval on your first mockup, or after finishing one type of size, say for example, you build out all your responsive sizes, you can get approval on that before you jump across to fixed. And because it's so easy to make, and it's only a couple clicks, that's a really great way to kind of kickstart your design process. So all you need to do to create a preview page, open up the preview panel, and then choose which sizes you'd like to preview. Now you'll see at the top, there's fixed, responsive, and social. And this allows you to create a preview page for any of those three different types of design. For today, I'm gonna start off with a responsive design. And you'll see that all the different aspect ratios that I've created are available here. And you can choose as many of these as you'd like to send across in a preview. Now, for every single aspect ratio, you can also set a minimum or maximum width and height. And this allows you to kind of control how that design is going to be displayed. So say, for example, if in my 1x1, I only ever want the width to be a minimum of 300 pixels, I can set that using this option here. I'm going to leave them all blank for now, and we're going to go into a little bit more depth on this in a separate video on responsive preview pages. So from here, all you need to do is tap Preview Design. And Flexitive is going to automatically create a unique URL for me to view this design on. Now you can see it's got all of the different animations that I set up included in here. If I hover over this adaptivebeam.com, you can see the hover state that I set on this design is visible here as well. So this is a really quick way to take a look at what your design is going to be looking like all in one spot. Now in the preview page, you can see we've actually divided it up. So you'll remember in the actual app, if we jump over to the create/sizes panel, there's an option for in-page and in-page responsive and full screen responsive. Similarly, we've split that up in the all sizes preview. So you have in-page, you have your full screen sizes, and then you have the option for all active breakpoints. And this all active breakpoints is gonna show you every single size that you activated in your design, all in one spot for you to review. Now, the other big benefit with this preview page is it's actually updated in real time and live. So for example, say I send this across and it gets reviewed and the feedback that comes back is that they want to change the cup for a different hero image. Say for example, they want that to now be a bag of whole beans. Now in Flexitive, that's a really easy change to make. I'm just gonna jump into the 16x9 here, open up my assets panel. You'll see that I've already got these whole beans uploaded. So I'm just gonna quickly swap that, select my premium roast coffee cup, hit swap asset. That'll swap in the whole beans. And then all I need to do is quickly save my design. If I jump back over to the preview page and I just refresh it here, you'll see that that coffee cup is replaced by the whole beans in real time. So you never have to worry about whether or not your client is seeing the most up-to-date version of your design because it's always updating for you. So in addition to the standard preview page offering, Flexitive Enterprise accounts will actually have access to a handful of additional features that I wanted to quickly cover here. Now, the first feature they'll have access to is this website preview option. Now, website preview automatically loads your designs into kind of a mock site with a handful of some standard ad sizes available to you. So 120 by 600, 300 by 600, 300 by 250, all preloaded. Now, you can also check out a smartphone view. This is actually the default view that you'll see if you load a smartphone, preview page up on a smartphone, or you can even see a tablet view as well. So this gives you the ability to really, really quickly check what this design would look like if it was actually in a live environment. Now, of course, there are going to be situations where you want to view all of your designs in one spot, and you can still do that just by toggling website preview off. And this is just going to, as before, show all of your designs in one spot for you to review. And that's everything I wanted to chat about regarding preview pages today. Now, in our next video, we're going to go back into the Flexitive app and show you how to export HTML5 for your ad server, CMS platform, social media platform, anything that you could possibly imagine. Until then, thank you so much for joining and hope you have a great day.